Wow, such a gorgeous day. This is Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com. I'm going to take a little walk, and I got something that I think that will really help you today. You know, I did a lot more right at the beginning. I worked really, really hard at it, and I put a lot more effort into it at the beginning. Why? Because I wanted results faster. And I was giving that to a friend of mine, one of my new partners, and I gave her the rundown and showed her the difference. The first month, a small result. The second month, almost double. The third month, explosion. That's what happened for me. Lots of people out today. It's a beautiful day, and it kind of makes you feel like you want to get out. So I was talking about the progression. And all during that time, lots and lots of effort. Okay? Fourth month. Explosion is still happening, but I'm putting in some effort, but I don't have to work as hard at it. That's what needs to happen. What happens for most people is they put in an effort one day, maybe even one week. Second week, they put in less effort. Third week, they're gone. They've lost any chance of ever having that explosion month because they really didn't put in the amount of time necessary. Think of it like priming a pump. Now, this is an old theory, which, of course, maybe some people even haven't seen a real pump, a water pump, and how they work. They have air inside, and the water is way down in the well. And you're standing at the well, you got this big pump with a great big handle. And the first time you lift it and pull it down, absolutely nothing happens. Maybe a little bit of air comes out. Second time you lift it and push it down, probably get a little bit more air. And the third time that you pull it up and push it down, you get a little drip. Now, what is the point? If you stopped there at that little drip, you will not get the results you're looking for. But if you keep on going, and you keep on pumping, and you keep on working at it, you start getting a flood of water filling the bucket real quickly. Sometimes there's dirt in the bucket, or dirt in the pump, and the first squirt of water is dirty water, or it pulled up mud, or whatever, and you've got to dump it out and start from fresh. What's the analogy there? The analogy there is that you have to realize that it takes a little work, inside and out, to create the kind of leads that are going to turn into good partners. The very beginning ones may not be the ones that will stay with you. So be okay with that. It has to do with you, really, and what you attract. I'm starting to get so that I'm attracting the higher quality, serious-minded ones that want to work hard, but that didn't happen at the beginning. At the beginning, I got the ones that expected results to happen when they did almost nothing to get them. And so I'm warning you now not to be upset if the results you get are not what you're looking for at the beginning. But if you keep on going, the results get better.